Hey.
What?
Guess what I have.
What?
Do you think we should go get... Free donuts for cavity-free kids. Oh, Bria can't have a donut.
No, I can't.
Heads or tails?
I can't.
Dude, heads or tails?
Cody, do you have yours?
No, head or letters.
Who wants to go get donuts and go to Lagoon?
Me!
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 Oh, yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Rattlesnake
Rapids. We're going to get donuts first, and you guys can eat them on the way to Lagoon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Rattlesnake Rapids. I want to go on Dracula's Castle.
Oh.
I do this.
It's going to be like this.
Done.
I do this.
If we go in Dracula's castle or the other haunted house, are you guys going to close your eyes?
Yeah.
No.
I'm gonna pee for a little bit.
Mommy,
guess what? When we first went, we just see pictures. I did that, but when I saw a scary picture, like the rest of the way went on.
Cody will open his eyes the whole time, huh,
no,
Cody?
No, I don't.
Who's ready?
Me!
Who's ready to go get their free donuts?
Me!
And the mooses. And my eyeball, that's the moose.
Why are you getting free donuts?
Oh, because we're cavity free 2 days.
Three?
Cavity three.
You said three instead of three.
Uh-oh, there's a car.
Instead of saying three,
you said three. Okay, start walking.
Three.
No, don't touch, Cody. One.
Two.
Let's see these glazed donuts.
There they are.
Hand her your coins.
Hand her your coins for your cavity free.
Yay!
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Now you guys can keep your teeth clean for longer, huh?
We
can get more. Mm. Mm. Is
that yummy? Why do you guys have these donuts?
Yeah.
Why do you have these donuts?
Because we're heavy.
Here, hold up your donuts and smile. All right, we're here. Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Go. Who did we find at Lagoon?
Our cousin.
He's my brother.
Brother?
Yeah. We're brothers now.
What ride are you guys going to go on next?
The bumper cars.
Oh yeah, bumper cars.
The big bumper cars.
The big one. Not those stupid kitty ones that I can't even go on.
Is this your first time on the bumper cars?
Not mine.
They're mine.
It's
mine.
I've gone on one once before with you, actually.
We just barely
really? Me and you were in the same car?
No, not in the same car.
Oh.
But like,
same time.
Like at the same time, it was a family.
Awesome. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Let's go, buddy.
You're riding with Steven?
Oh yeah.
It is a two-person
thing. Over, over the shoulder.
Over one, a head and one shoulder.
How do you do it?
That's how you drive.
And then over here.
Like that?
Yeah. It goes over your head and one of your shoulders.
No, it's because you're on this side. Who would be able to? Can you reach there? I think you can reach it, but it'd be a bit hard.
Steven. Okay. Are you going to keep him safe, Steven?
So, what kind of car are we driving? Sit in the front. Dad, what kind of car are we driving?
All right, Cohen.
Oh, that gets you wet!